Hey, this one bike that you use for everything, now we'll pick this other one that you haven't upgraded at all, and clearly the other person has, because they can double your acceleration off the line. Whatever.
That's why I stopped playing the game.
You never
Fuck.
stop playing the game, Kyle.
I stopped playing a game.
About that.
Are we waiting for something?
No, I
Max
was
to finish
playing
this
and I'm
level.
done now. Also, Kyle, you picked the whore.
I what?
Not that I'm completely complaining, because now it means I get to watch you instead of playing you.
Max, I always play as Rochelle.
Actually, wait, no, you're Rochelle, not Zoe. Never mind. Zoe's the one who's got hooker close.
I never play as Zoe, I always play as
Thank you for
Lewis.
recording this, Andrew.
You're welcome.
Get your shit together, Max. Gosh. Let's see how long it takes for this to load. If it even does.
I mean, he did it on local server, I think, so we should be okay.
I think he did it on best available.
Best available. Oh,
Oh, fuck.
Maybe we'll get one of those shit servers where everything doesn't make any sense.
Hopefully, we get the one that has the. I like the mods, whatever it's called.
That one's
Perk mod.
fine.
That one
I
was
hope mod.
okay.
Like,
I hope you don't
perk mod
get the.
without anything weird is fun, because you just get that extra little bit.
I hope you don't get the one where all the special infected are doubled.
Yeah, that one was fucking bullshit.
Just a little bit.
I hope we
That
never
was.
get that one again.
Yeah. That one was really painful.
97, this is Papa Gator.
Holy shit.
Message of the day actually came up as something, so that was pretty fun.
Roger, Papa Gator.
Ooh, I need to actually turn down.
Clear for last buzzard run.
Oh god.
Oh,
I have
audio
clouds
settings?
now. Well, no, I'm mouse setting.
These people actually record competent voice work?
That was close.
It's probably stolen
I
from
guess
something
they ran
else.
out of bridges to
I hope so, because that's kind of
Christ, those guys
weird.
are such assholes.
Golf club. That's not how you pick things up in this game.
E, there's a combat knife. I'm taking it.
Do I not have a P90 anymore?
I have an
I
MP5.
Yeah, same.
Okay, so it's the map, not the not a
Okay,
mod.
Because like normally I have a P90, and this is sad.
All right, it looks like this door's on fire.
Safety checklist.
No, it's not.
Golf club.
All right. First of all, that doesn't make any sense.
Also, we already have lasers. This is interesting. I want a baseball
hey,
bat.
What doesn't make any
That's
sense?
A bathtub.
Your mom.
All right,
Why
there,
did he?
all right,
Why did
here.
she? Oh.
Fair enough.
Do you see the vent that's
Did
just
you hear
pouring
that?
smoke out? No, I didn't.
And yes, I do. Rochelle just went, "Hey, Ellis, this is a bathtub. Have you ever seen one of those before?"
Fucking cold.
All right, I'm going. You guys ready?
No, I gotta adjust
God
my mouse
damn it.
sensitivity. For some reason, they turned it all the way fucking down, so that's better. Right, I'm good. Where do we go? Oh, all right.
Yep.
Up, up, and away!
Or down.
I'm going down.
Oh yeah.
Every fucking time.
That door's open.
There's another health kit.
I'm in a
I can't
kitchen.
Go in there either. Me too. There's nowhere I could go
Reloading.
In here. Watch out for the zombies, Max.
That fucker just fell through the wall.
Reloading!
Molotov. Okay.
Want a frying pan? Air jockey.
Air jockey.
Hey, we gotta find the stairs.
Thanks, Rochelle.
There's an
What
alien.
The fuck is that?
Oh, it's not an alien, it's just a weird suit.
Hazmat, guys.
I like how that was immediately like, there's an alien!
Aliens.
I mean, he kind of looks like an alien. He's gray and is wearing weird colored clothing that looked like a spacesuit.
I need to bump my sensitivity up, actually.
See what I mean?
Actually, I need to turn mine down to the lower setting.
Why?
Why is there a clown?
Magnum.
No, most games I play at 1,000. I think Borderlands I play at 2K, and then I normally use it at 3K.
I don't understand how you do that. Okay, it looks like you can either drop down here or go do over here. There's like
I don't understand how I do what.
Oh, hold on. Play at 3K.
I don't play at 3K. I just use it normally.
That's what I mean.
I don't know. I just got used to it.
Reloading.
There's like six different
nothing over here.
This is kind of cool.
Yeah. Nice. Found a deagle. Infinite deagle.
It also means we should check all of the apartments carefully. There's a hunter. I hear a hunter. Can someone come be with me?
Boomer. Oh, we found a boomer. Shoot it.
Yeah.
Please help.
One second
on it.
Horde.
Reloading.
What the fuck? I shot you. There we go.
They're lagging a little bit, at least.
I'm good.
Pings are in the 40s.
Boomer vial?
Where the fuck
anybody
are you?
Want that?
Are you?
Oh, okay.
I see him. I see him. Getting to him was
he good. Decided to fall through rather than... I mean, you literally could have just walked around, Kyle.
I could have, but I decided... Oh.
Is there nothing over there?
There, it's a jump.
There's no ledging. Alright. Alright, come this way, guys. We're going down the stairs.
It is a guitar.
Near the fire.
Do you want a guitar?
I have a knife. Found the hunter.
There's a kill.
Got him.
He burned to death.
I shot your ankle, though, pal. Rip ankle.
It's okay, I didn't mean my ankle.
Good.
It is fucking hard as shit to see.
Reloading.
I'm opening the store, by the way.
Give me a second, I'm gonna bump my, why don't they just give you, like, a raw mouse sensitivity, like, setting?
Where you are.
I am.
Sit here with my baseball bat. There's also a shot over here, so don't go.
Fine.
The jockey's retarded. And
yeah.
Hey, seriously though, that dude in the suit, doesn't he kind of look like an alien?
I mean,
like
because his face is gray, yes.
Gray face and the blue thingy for clothing.
I don't know how to tell you this, man, but all the zombies have fucking gray faces. Alright? It's actually incredibly easy to see down here.
Yeah, I think we have to drop. We do.
There is no thing there.
There's a sewer hole here.
Hold on, there's a door that's right next to it. Bomb. High bomb.
Reloading!
Bomb bomb.
Paw bomb.
Someone who doesn't have a thingy
sex
already.
Sex bomb.
Yes.
Delicious. And nutritious.
What's this way?
Nothing. It's a cage.
Frying pan.
Oh.
That's cool.
Nice.
Bottles,
I got it. I got it.
Charger. Got it.
Unnecessary fire.
Why was that guy not dead? Alright, whatever.
Apparently this was the way to go.
The way you went, or the way I went?
I mean, it seems like there's stuff over here.
There's a lot
reloading.
Of stuff here.
I'm here, like, kind of curious, like, we haven't found a safe room yet.
Turns out it's just one big map. You say fireworks?
Guys,
oh god.
Fireworks. Let's light them off.
Do you think if I shoot you while you're carrying them, they'll go off?
It didn't fire.
I think we've tried that with gas, like the gas thing, it doesn't work. Oh god. I'm on fire.
Yeah, everything is on fire.
Highlight fireworks.
I'm just curious as to what kind of fireworks these are.
Reloading!
The cheap Chinese kind.
The Bernie kind.
Yes, the Bernie kind.
Oh my gosh, I'm on fire. And now everything else I know is on fire as well.
Reloading.
Oh gosh, now I am burning. That is much worse than when other things are burning.
We got a hunter!
You could leave some of that.
Reloading!
I need to practice that voice.
Yes, I am okay with that.
Are we playing on piss easy? Because I've been taking a lot of damage.
I mean, multiplayer.
All ever having set the difficulty, so it's probably on normal.
Okay. I am so rusty at this game.
Oh, that's an alarmed one. Well, we'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Andrew alerted the whores.
Is that a bad thing?
Oh god, that's a lot of zombies. Get off the car.
Bitch, get off my car.
I'm stuck.
Oh no.
Hey guys.
What's up?
I'm actually stuck. Oh, okay, it freed me.
Wait, do you have a katana?
No.
Damn it, it makes katana noises.
I have a little knife. Bullshit. I headshot him.
There's a Molotov in here.
I have... Oh, shit. Charger.
That might be better than Boomer Bile.
It is.
Here, Charger.
I got
it. Killed it.
Oh, wow, that was quick.
I do that sometimes. Kyle is pretty good at that.
I'm good at killing things.
Just drops the big guys real fast.
Yep. Probably have to kill.
First aid.
Hey, look, the first aid kit.
I'm gonna go ahead and use that real fast.
That's fine.
Your mother should have swallowed.
Coach, don't do it. Alright. Don't first do aid. It, Coach. Totally did it, didn't he? No, I didn't. Alright.
I thought about it, but then I realized I couldn't because I still had one.
Yeah. That's why I stopped so many times.
Another horde.
Almost there.
And Kyle's lagging a tiny bit.
I was gonna say, that was my bad, but it absolutely wasn't.
No, because, like, I shot past you, and then as you walked forward, it showed, like, blood coming out of you, so it definitely, like, lagged for a split second. There's a safe house right here.
There is. Inside There's now. Also a horde going on.
Cool. Oh, look at Jockey. It's on Coach, though. Who cares?
Damn it, Coach.
Oh my god, it just never ends.
Those zombies are wearing armor?
Oh, look at that. Jesus
Christ. But look at all these bodies!
Obviously, we haven't been to any of my orders back.
You haven't invited me, bastard.
I didn't think you'd be interested in the level now.
This guy has a lot of health.
You should know what I'm into by now, Kyle. Come on.
That's really
I mean,
weird.
Not wrong. It's just...
That's a lot of bodies.
Y'all, inside now!
Surprisingly easy
Made
with
it.
The lag.
Get your asses inside!
Can we just right, like
coach,
coach in?
Get the fuck
retarded.
In.
Me, I stopped fucking with him.
Take that, you
yeah, he just stood there.
New rule: we only do that with human characters because the AIs are retarded. You rat fuck. Why do we all have US on the end of our...
Because that's just something the server added.
Okay. I thought it... Steam might have just decided to add US to all of us US citizens. It's like, well... I guess that works. Then again, thinking about it logically, that wouldn't happen. But hey, did I crash? I might have crashed.
You know, I think the same thing... But it's actually scrolling through the stuff.
This one is just slow as shit to load.
Okay.
Yeah, it's still scrolling through the things in the center, so we're good.
It's not doing that for me.
Really?
Yeah. All right, I think we're good. I think we're good.
Is it spinning now?
It is now.
Yeah, okay. Yes. Yeah, we're good. Guitar,
Gosh.
Anybody?
That was scary. Even scarier
than
the zombies.
10 times were scary.
Oh, hey, look, Andrew just went live.
It's a gay tar.
Wait, what?
I got the Twitch email.
Hopefully that
the gay tar?
Hopefully that actually sent like 10 minutes ago, right?
Probably. I just didn't notice it until now.
Help me pick up zombies from in here.
Oh, hey, look at that.
I'm not sure if I want the MP5 or the P90. Also, Kyle, I have taken some knives.
I have my knife.
Well, there's another knife on the ground then.
You can have it.
Stabby.
It's fun.
Reloading!
It looks very strange.
It makes katana noises.
Max, look at me when I swing the knife and you'll see what I mean. But it looks very weird.
It probably is because it's a katana that's just reskinned.
I think they're forcing the katana.
Yeah.
I killed a lot of zombies, guys.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and just open the door now. Mazel.
Mazel tov.
Nope. Blowjob?
What?
Blowjobs.
Whoa! That lagged.
Yeah. That was a pretty huge lag. I am still experiencing that.
Like, I shot and then nothing happened.
Guys,
and...
guys, I'm on the slide. Witch. I hear a witch.
Witch.
I hear a witch. I do not have the equipment to deal with that. Well, I have the least amount of health, though, so.
Watch her be on the stairs.
She is.
While we go around her?
Yep, I'm going around. Oh god.
No, she
she's not.
Not.
Are there two?
I just startled her.
Oh no, there's two.
Okay, well, she's outside.
So she's inside now. She's inside now.
Where are you?
Yeah, oh, there's two. There's definitely two.
I fucking told you about that. You want me to take care of that?
Let's go.
Where's the second one? Oh god, there he is. There she is.
There's next one up back.
Oh, I'm lagging.
I got the door.
So apparently I killed the wrong witch.
You went out. There's a lot of lag going on.
This server is not very good.
It is not.
Yeah, honestly, I almost would be curious to see if we could do a local...
Well, let's at least finish it.
Yeah, no, I mean, let's finish this, but we can like, just try it.
Hunter outside.
Reloading. The fuck just fell off my desk.
It's dead now.
Did he try to get you through there?
Yeah,
also, there's an alarmed car out there. Don't shoot it, please.
You're the one who's been shooting all of the alarmed cars, ain't you?
Well, I'm just letting everybody know, so we're all on the same page.
I was giving you a hard time, man.
Hi, Jockey.
Different hard time.
I haven't been to a hard time since.
Dude, Hard Times is so good.
It's pretty alright.
It's really good.
Above or below Glory Holes?
Oh, way above. I mean, they make actual chili, and it's really good.
Maybe I'll try. Agreed.
If you try, bring me with you, please.
I don't know that many places.
Reloading!
Come on. Say this like I have other friends.
You have a family, though.
I'm other friends.
Yeah, they don't do that. I hear them.
There's a horde.
Reloading.
Wow. I was a little bit too slow on that. Get the duck. I'm
locked.
Reloading. Oh, are
explodies.
Did you drop them?
Reloading.
There's more spazzes. Nice to kill. Spaz.
Hell okay. Yeah.
That may help you more by shooting near you.
Shotguns? Is there an auto? There is a shot. There's an auto shotgun in here.
There is. I have it already.
I received three clips of special ammo.
Holy shit. Dude, I have no problem with this.
Oh shit, dude.
Hold on. Where is this?
On the ground in the other room. And yeah, I have 150 rounds of explodey bullets.
Mm-hmm.
I have 30 rounds, but I have a shotgun, so that's not really that big of a surprise.
I mean, that's still...
That's actually a lot, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm quite aware.
Reloading!
That was quite a jump, Max.
Reloading.
I think we're supposed to be going over here. Also, this place is called Burger Tank, which makes me believe there'll be a tank in here. Ice. Charger.
Charger.
Where? Oh, Charger.
Reloading.
Hunting rifle.
Not as good.
I would pick it up, but I already have explodey bullets, so.
Guessing we'd probably go through the kitchen.
Probably.
Spitter. Yep, spitter.
Reloading.
Spitter shit on me.
Apparently, there's a safe room somewhere over here. Breakthrough.
I mean, that's usually just a marker they give you to tell you where to go.
Ammo here.
Well, and it may not be that it's a full, like, safe room. It may just be, like, a
safe area.
There's, or, like, an armory.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is clearly the noises are.
Oh, definitely.
Reloading.
I still think the deflating noise of the hazmat suit zombies are hilarious.
Slow, squeaky fart.
Nothing. Yep.
Find a laptop. Oh, meditated wham.
Ball.
I'm gonna go ahead and flip the switch.
Go for it.
Reloading.
There's some pills in here.
I got it ready.
Go for it.
There's the
horse. Oh god!
There's a gun over here. Perfect.
Reloading.
Sorry, coach. Fuck out of my way.
Help, please.
Oh god, smoke. Help. On the other side of the, yeah.
We're working on it.
Thank you.
I'm surrounded.
Help! I ain't leaving you, but you better get up!
Oh, it has in-cap crawling, too.
Thanks. Switching off the alarm.
I did not kill the smoker, I merely shot its tongue.
Alright. I don't see it up there, so... Found it! Not dead still, I can't hit it.
Got it.
Back there. Give me a second, coach.
Thank you
for
coming.
Hey, get your ass up!
Dude.
I have seriously got a bomb. I want
thanks. Smoker's dead.
Reloading.
Nightstick here.
Alarm's off.
You can hear that. Thank you.
Are you all the way up there, Kyle? Fucking
yeah, he is.
I get around.
Reloading.
I'm aware.
Tank. Your tank.
I do not.
I have Bernie.
Damn it,
I have exploding.
I also have Bernie, so. Bernie Burns?
Yes.
Oh! Oh!
Man up! We got a tank!
He gives us a display as well.
Shoot the damn tank!
Tank's dead.
You have a Magnum as your down. Gun, by the way. Oh, shit, you're right.
You're like somehow the exception.
Cover me.
Well, not anymore.
It's nice, though, because it makes it super easy to kill the fucker.
I fucking hate those tanks where you just walk around the corner and, yeah.
I also hate tanks. In general. What was that explosion?
What the fuck is that explosion?
What the fuck are you doing?
They were like flammable barrels, and I'm like, I wonder what happens if I shoot them. Yep, they exploded.
I didn't catch the flu.
Confirmed.
I don't know if we go down or up.
I'm going down with you, Max.
Check up first.
Anything good in there?
We're not going down first.
And it doesn't look like we make it. So then this will be blocked off, and I guess not.
Oh, look, a health kit. First aid here. I'll just use that.
Healing!
Oh, just go ahead and
put this right here. Yeah, whatever happens, happens, you know what I'm saying?
Ammo. Smoker.
Shenmue? Shenmue.
I'm just going to
Denmu.
I need some help.
They're making a new one of those.
Shenmue? Yes, they are.
I was very confused as to why, but they are. There are fucking health kits literally everywhere in this game.
What do they do, like, cure your
reloading.
AIDS?
Nothing can cure your AIDS. You have super AIDS. I don't know how to tell you this.
Something, something, something magical fuck frog, except only Andrew might get that.
Where the hell am I supposed to go? Why am I so blind?
Ammo here.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Ah, I fucking go. I fucking fucked real hard.
Oh!
Stop shooting each other.
Oh, that's
unfortunate. Andrew, all lines. What did I do?
What?
Well,
did I make fire?
Yeah, you did.
Coach is dead. Coach is straight up dead.
I guess he was black and white. Wait, did I kill Coach? Oh, that's fantastic.
You're a dipshit. Well, I guess Coach is a dipshit.
Reload!
That, he's, Archer.
What the fuck?
The Masquerader.
Why do these guys have so much health?
Which guys?
The dudes with the... Yeah, because some of those dudes with the, that armor, they have a lot of health. Yeah, but it's not like the, you know, the armored zombies where you can shoot them in the back. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, they, why don't we just get in?
Yeah, why don't we just get in?
Max.
I'm trying to move and I can't believe it.
Heads up! Smoke, at least I made it.
Okay.
Wow, did you see that smoker?
I saw a clown get cut in half.
He deserved it. He was a clown.
Yeah, Andrew, the thing at the Iceplex was totally today, so it's probably good we stayed clear.
Nemoho's disconnected from the server.
Ah, I didn't even set the tank on fire. Go fuck yourself, guys. Sorry, okay. Go fuck yourselves. There we go.
I lit it on fire and then ran for cover.
Yeah.
Now,
so far...
Who went down on the tank, though?
Coach and I. Coach is dead now, though, so...
Nah, I think he comes
Not
back.
Not forever.
Right?
Yeah, he does. He's just dead for now.
Yep, this server sucks.
Very much so. But at least it stopped on all of my good accomplishments and not any of my terrible ones. I'm very sad there are no axes in this level so far. Some might say I'm deeply depressed by this fact.
Some might say that that's kind of sad.
Frozen on Tank Slayer for everyone.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh,
nope.
Oh,
Witch Hunter.
It
moved.
Once again, asserting my dominance over everyone else in everything, every category. I am the best at everything.
Way to go.
You've been using melee for 2 sections. I've only been using it for 1.
Yeah. It only took forever.
Hazy audio from the United States has joined.
I want a motherfucking katana. No!
Aw, oh, shit. Bye, oh, Andrew. This might sting
a bit. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I think we can open the door.
Yeah. Aw, oh, shit. Okay. Yes. I was like, no, we're stuck.
Yeah, like, we're all.
Bye, coach.
Here to die.
What? No.
This is a very good level, by the way.
Yeah, I am pretty happy with it so far. Does anybody need pain pills?
I actually do, yes.
I'm here. The sword.
I'm dealing with the board right now.
Reload! Reloading!
Wait, where are we going?
Sorry.
We go with Kyle?
Yeah.
Looks like we go with
like
Kyle.
Kyle has decided to ignore the pain pills, so yeah,
I can't! Gosh, fuck it, I've just dealt with 3 fucking special infected. Give me a fucking break, I found speed.
There's also pain pills in the journal.
Alright. Drugs in the bathroom? What?
Dude. I'm sad that they're not in
where
the
else
shitter,
would you
but...
do them?
Your desk.
In the stall. You missed the speed. The speed's up here.
I already have speed. I mean, I can take more speed if you want to. Wait, where is it?
Hold on, woo. Andrew's getting smoked.
I got it.
It's on the shelf in the room.
I kind of wish that there was a skin to change the smoker into Mr. Skeletal.
Thanks, Mr. Skeletal. Oh, God.
Okay, wait, Kyle, which room?
Alright, I'll know. Back to you.
I'm getting gang raped. Help!
I'm helping.
There we go. I'm free.
Basically, Max couldn't handle all the juice by himself. He needs some expert. That's what I said.
You said Max.
I said Andrew.
Pretty sure you actually said Max.
I'm pretty sure
he said Max.
I'm pretty sure I might have said Max somewhere in that sentence.
You know full well I can handle a bunch of dudes.
I know you can, Andrew can.
Chest paddles here. Fuck, Andrew's recording.
When does that ever stop us? Somebody wait
up? It's more that he now has me literally saying, you know I can handle a bunch of dudes.
And you have me saying a lot of other gay shit, so it's all fine.
Gotta find me some real friends.
It's not like anybody watches these videos besides us.
And the person who's watching them live right now.
Yep.
Are you serious?
Don't know who it is.
It's Ashley.
Is it? Because she said she was going to be too scared to watch that.
I'm pretty sure she's watching.
Good hiding spot, Spitter.
Still say she should have swallowed.
Reloading!
Actually, no, your mother should swallow. That's it.
I don't know where that hunter went, and quite honestly, I don't care.
As long as it doesn't surprise you, you're good.
It's dead now. It just flew up into the heavens. There sounds like there's a tank right there somewhere. Those
zombies are wearing. I mean, I don't hear Tourette guy yet, so.
I might just be the fourth one. I have my audio turned way down.
Reloading!
Okay, yeah, the hitbox reloading thing for the knife is way bigger than the knife is.
Oh, absolutely. No, I hear Tourette's guy now. I got fire ready.
Hey, there's sniper and shotguns back here.
I'll take the sniper.
I'll take the better shotgun.
Okay, there's clearly about to be a tank.
Yeah, I've got fire ready.
Same.
I don't.
It's gonna be right through here.
Speed. Max.
Give me down the stairs.
He's up the stairs.
Is he? There's a
health kit.
Oh, I see him. Oh! Oh!
Where is he?
There's a health kit at the bottom of the stairs, by the way. Oh, here he comes.
But get down.
Got him.
I'm stuck. I am stuck. I'm very stuck.
Shoot the damn tank!
You should be exactly. I'm sorry.
Gotcha.
Oh wait,
time
I can
to move. Let's go.
Yeah, you can.
What the on the fuck? Server?
I got some ammo right here.
All
right,
well, I'm gonna go ahead and use that spare health kit that we found.
Hey,
downstairs.
There's pills right here too. Pills.
I already
have pills.
I'm also really sad at how terribly my Molotov missed.
Yeah, it went up and then it came back down and like burned the floor. Yeah, I started running when I saw it come back down. Like, oh Jesus.
I was trying. It didn't go very well.
This floor is shit. Don't go to this
AK.
Floor.
There's an AK.
Oh.
With laser.
Ooh.
All of the guns
have
lasers,
yep.
Max.
That's good.
Literally every gun.
AK with laser is probably my favorite.
Shotgun with laser is redundant.
Yeah, because, you know, a laser will definitely increase your choke, so it's more accurate.
Is there a fucking another tank, dude?
No, there's not.
Alright.
Thank you for killing.
There's a lot of zombies coming through. Oh god! That's a charger.
I'm glad aware. I can't have anyone else looking at me.
Hey, there's an M16 up here.
That's nice.
Is it better than the gun I'm using
laser,
right now?
I prefer the AK, so that's that.
You could always put a laser on that gun. We gotta go this way.
AK's still better.
I think.
Are you sure?
Disco where the hell are...
No, guys.
There's speed.
Definitely
there's
come
speed,
up to the
speed,
roof where I am.
Speed. I'm hanging out in the mall area, and there's, like, supplies over here, like speed, so I'm gonna take all of the speed.
Do all the drugs.
And yeah, it is Ashley watching. I just downed 3 things of speed.
That's
yep,
nice.
Guys, I think I found the finale. The finale is up here.
Andrew, over here.
What?
There's an arrow and upstairs.
Yeah, but there's a generator right here.
Fuck, do you get up there? I'm lost.
Max, there's a generator over here.
Interesting. Oh wait, what is it? Start the generator, open the shutters. Okay, yeah, so
yep.
You start those and then come up here.
Alright guys,
how?
Get ready.
I can't find you.
I'm upstairs.
Where's stairs?
Wherever you were, go my way.
Oh, fuck. There was a jockey.
Oh, fuck. Fuck! Max, help. Look.
Don't worry, guys. Coach Nyer here to save the day.
That's cool. I was, like, right above Andrew when he got hit, so it was literally just a turn and mow him down.
Is there, ammo
stop
where you guys
swarming.
Are?
I'm going
there's
to heal
stuff.
You.
Okay, wait, Kyle, stop. Let him start the generator, because then he'll turn around
back.
And come right back to where I am.
I am at the generator.
Okay,
weapons
fine.
Over here!
Ready?
Come towards me to get upstairs.
Where is me? Okay. I see
there's the escalator over there.
Where's the escalator? I'm being dumb.
Kyle, come over here. Turn
no.
around.
No.
Kyle!
I'm coming. Okay.
Go over there.
No, I just need to get this fucking.
Oh,
I
shit,
hit it.
Dude. Alright, I'm here now.
There's gas tanks near it. Oh, that's not good.
That's usually a good sign.
I'm pretty sure that means we're gonna fill it up.
They're coming!
Maybe it might have just been a.
We're not even done with this game. There's still another level. Not the end.
Guys, help.
Coming.
Someone's choking me, and it's not you, Kyle, and I don't like it.
Hunter somewhere.
I hear it.
Yeah, honestly, let's just hang out.
Oh, hey, look, a mounted gun.
There's one of those.
Nice.
Turn off the alarm. Okay. Yeah, there's a gate opening.
Back.
Oh, there's so many dudes.
My gun overheated.
Upstairs, more. You good down there, Andrew?
Yeah.
Alright, well, you're gonna have to say, like, even if you're not good, you're gonna have to deal.
Farther up.
Yep.
Got it. Got it.
Oops. Oops. I accidentally made a Molotov and not a shooty. Basically what I'm saying is I booby-trapped the stairs.
It's okay. Die like the dead bitch that you are. For real.
Those aliens are way more resistant to bullets than I thought they would be.
I just blew a chick's head off. I feel pretty proud of myself right now.
I mean, we know you hate women, Kyle, but damn.
I am a woman.
What?
That explains a lot.
Does it, though? Does it?
Actually, yeah, it does.
Really? Fuck you guys.
We can get up here. We never specify what, Kyle.
I just assume it's bad. I assume
just
everything.
Where you get that beautiful, beautiful ass.
Incendiary ammo here.
I'm sorry, Max. This ass is taken. To court.
Let's see if this ass or this sass.
He didn't do this the gay black man. This black
man. Reloading.
More speed. Speed. There's incendiary.
Shot me.
Some zombie just burst open and opened
yeah,
the door.
Yeah, I saw.
If you come back down here, there's fire rolling.
I just want to leave this.
That's
level.
Cool.
But hold on. Three.
Oh god, Jockey, help. Help.
No.
Fuck, help.
I'm coming down. Why are you so far down?
I'm being amazing horse, and I don't like it.
I'm coming as fast as I can. Like, you know, it's
okay.
Fine.
And since you're down here anyway, now incendiary.
No. I'm being right. Smokers. I'm.
Come
okay.
Here, you little bitch.
There's a lot of
reloading.
I just shanked a bitch. Because he dared to choke you, Kyle.
Thank you. There's more upstairs. There's so much upstairs.
This building is.
Oh, Kyle. It's the same way. Hey, look, safe house.
Yeah, I just went through the window the same place you fuckers are at.
Yeah, basically.
And I was just like, I'm gonna go the other way because I can.
I climbed through a vent to get to the same place that Andrew was.
Oh my god, there's so much up.
Not enough down. 0 out of 10. Uh-oh.
Oh. And that is how you do it.
Now we wait for 10 years. I'm no longer the best around. I'm gonna keep everyone down.
Someone's sending off fireworks.
Yeah, 4th of July, man. Come
on. Hold on, hold on.
4th of July is a month-long event. In case you forgot.
They are still selling fireworks. So yes. And they are apparently very cheap.
And they're like actually fireworks too, so it's not, it's either somebody with illegal fireworks or like an actual show.
Oh, I mean they do, I know like for example the baseball stadium does like Friday, Saturday nights most of the summer.
Yeah.
It could be that like one Loudoun or Reston Town Center or who knows what. One of the million town centers.
It's to the east.
West?
Not the west.
No, the west is the opposite of the east.
The other west?
No, you're thinking of the south, Andrew. Gosh.
So the Civil War was the south versus the east?
Yep.
Yes.
Got it. Is that where we got South by Southwest? That's the like memorial every year.
Mm-hmm. That's exactly it, Max. I'm surprised you picked this up so fast.
I have no words.
I was gonna say some of the shit that we just like come up with at random.
Some might say we're clinically insane. I say we're clinically fun.
That boy needs therapy.
God damn it, no.
What does that mean?
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy. I think they only had like one album, and then they got lawsuited to shit.
Wait, really?
Oh, yeah.
For what?
For sampling literally everything.
Wow.
I think they still tour around and stuff, but I don't think they're legally allowed to sell their CDs anymore.
Hmm.
Have you heard any of their other stuff besides just that one song?
No.
Nope.
Hold on.
Okay.
Go find them on Wikipedia.
You mean Spotify?
I mean, does Spotify tell you all the weird details about shit?
Oh, no. But I meant I'm looking up to see if they're on Spotify.
They probably are. Maybe they won't be. I don't
know. No,
yes, they are.
They recorded a second album in...
Did they?
In 2014.
Oh, okay. My information is 2 years old then.
There's only one... There's only one album on Spotify, though.
Which one?
I also just control F.
Their original one from 2000.
Okay.
And didn't see anything here.
I don't know. Like, you don't just make an album in 2000 and then completely just forget about music for 14 years, though, I feel.
It depends on just how poorly your album sells.
I don't know. That was a pretty good album, I thought, anyway. I don't know if we're going to get this loaded, guys.
No, we are.
This is what happened last time. Right about the time we gave up hope, it, like, happened.
All right. That was as good a time as any to actually get some water. So I shall do that.
Watch, as soon as he stands up.
Well, like when Kyle and I gave up on you and...
Oh my god.
That was loud, Kyle.
That was loud as shit.
I didn't even realize.
You can probably reach your bathroom without unplugging your mic. So yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, my bad. I forgot to mute myself. Sorry about that.
I'm trying to make brain words now.
Yeah, you're really bad at that. Oh.
Oh. Something happened.
Lost connection to server. Are you fucking shitting me? are you fucking shitting me?
Can we at least fucking go to the end? Because
I don't think we can. Can you? Can you set which part we start
chapter.
At, Max?
Yep, chapter.
Oh, good. Okay,
thank
good. Please.
Fuck.
For the love of God, thank you. There you go.
Now we're not going to see how awesome we all were.
I don't give a fuck.
I do.
We're going to start over with weapons, though.
Oh, shit. Man, I had a clip of 30 fucking fire bullets.
A clip, huh?
Shells. I had 30 clips. Shells. I had 30 shells. I had 30 clip shells. Why is my brain not working?
I rubbed off on you.
Black screen again.
I decided to be dumb and try hosting a local server.
I know.
Give it a minute to see what happens.
It should work. Maybe what I did was I loaded faster and it's waiting. That's what I'm hoping.
Sure. We could go with that.
Tell me when you're in, Max.
I'm still loading. I have no idea how well this is going to work. Oh, perfect. Hey, I'm in. Kyle's in.
Mustachio rules.
Yeah, mine's definitely not in.
Are you in?
Are you in yet, Andrew?
Fire axe.
Well, fuck.
Oh, fire axe.
Can you try joining us?
I'm going to quit and try again.
Because, like, Kyle is absolutely definitely here. And there's an AK in the entrance, so I'm super excited now.
I don't have my awesome combat shotgun, though. Fuck you, chair.
Fuck you, whale. Fuck you, dolphin.
I was about to say that
You
didn't.
Does that blow up?
The fire extinguishers just spray everywhere.
Please, for the love of God, work.
Just for you, Andrew. No.
Dude, it does not want me to load this portion of the game.
I hope you don't need foot max. I'm gonna chop it off.
It's kind of sad, because, like, Kyle's definitely here, no problem, but something about you is just not liking this.
Maybe your computer is too advanced. It doesn't know what to do.
His and mine are identical. Actually, except Windows 8.
I'm just gonna leave that laptop where it was. Is. Because it's awesome. I hope the finale for event for this one doesn't suck like they always do.
So what's weird is if I hit escape, my cursor disappears.
Interesting. Bow before me, plebeians. I am the pipe god. And you would do well to not underestimate my pipe god powers.
What the fuck, man?
Els just keeps staring at me and is very strange.
He's just admiring the view.
I mean, what's not to admire? Oh, Max.
Yes.
Since we're waiting for Andrew to join us because the game is being fucked over, can you send me that rice cooker that you use?
Well, yeah.
All right. Don't punch me.
Oh,
that's
damn it.
Mean.
The downside of this is I no longer have lasers. Damn it.
Oh, shit. Whatever. Oh, no. No laser for my shotgun. Whatever will I do?
Hey, guess what?
What?
I validated my game files, and something failed, so it reacquired it, and now it works.
Nice.
Hi.
Oh, holy shit, you are here. Yay! Also, if this works better with no lag, we may end up having to just give up on mods and run with this forever, because the load time wasn't that terrible, and you and I can both easily host.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Give me a sec, guys. Mm-hmm. Just move on without me, that's fine.
Reloading!
Oh, I have dual pistols. I want my Desert Eagle back.
I do kind of miss my knife. Actually, this way, if somebody wants the pain pills, come back here.
I have pills.
Also,
I actually need pills.
That room is now, well, actually, it's in the other room, sorry.
Okay.
In there on the floor. No. I'm in over here.
Alright.
Where are we going?
Ah, gotcha. Upstairs. Where else?
Now you guys don't have to find out about my pill habit. Alright, that's where we started, Duh.
Okay, but seriously, where are we going? I didn't see a way up this way.
I don't know. Through every door. Open every door. Every window. There's a Molotov in there, by the way.
Oh, hey. Found it.
Hunter!
Cool. I'm gonna check downstairs real fast. Downstairs and dead.
Oh my god, Kyle.
Reloading!
Shit. Oh! Fuck.
That was special. Every way it could have been.
I hear Smoker!
Yeah, he's right here.
Reloading. Smoker's dead.
Yeah. Hey, Charger! Fuck! Help!
Exploding bullets, guys.
Alright. Don't do stuff. I'm a huge fan of this whole low lag.
Yeah, this is actually pretty great. I mean, obviously
weapons
I'm
over here.
Playing locally, so fuck you guys, but...
Reloading.
Explosive rounds here.
This is far smoother than we had before.
Yeah, and if we ever feel like frag it, we could probably here. Figure out how to mod the game.
Deploying frag rounds!
First aid here!
Yes!
First aid!
Oh, did you want to go get explosive bullets?
Look, I think we, if you look over there, that might be
Andrew,
where we came from.
Pick up your health again.
Probably not, no. Alright.
I can hear a jockey.
Wait, oh, I didn't pick it
jockey.
Up. I thought I did.
Jockey's dead.
Charger.
Where?
Oh, nowhere. I hear him.
Oh, hey, there's incendiary bullets over here.
I killed a boomer by accident. I mean, totally on purpose.
If anybody wants incendiary...
Found the charger!
Ow, stop it.
I'm good. I already have explosive.
Where's incendiary?
Back here. Actually, can we stack them?
No.
Reloading.
Maybe.
They'll probably just replace them.
Let's find out.
Hey guys, we're going outside.
No shit, we're going outside. Oh shit, we're
Joe
going outside.
Joe timed out from the server.
Felt like a little outside.
Reloading!
Like, outside. Hey Kyle, fire axe.
I do.
You're on the wrong side of the ladder.
I realize that now. I am dumb.
Wait, why does it say get a man? Oh.
Sorry about that.
Reloading! Reloading!
Helipad. Headed there.
Reloading!
Probably.
I like how this zombie just bunched, like, punched out the door.
Just
bunched
out the door.
I like how I can just walk through broken glass.
Reloading!
Like,
it doesn't hurt.
Eagle bitches!
I think I'll stick with my fire axe.
I think there was only one anyway.
I'm more than okay with this. What a lovely view!
What a
lovely day.
Adrenaline shot here!
Now, I really want to see that one again now.
Which one?
Ow.
All right, you're fine.
Whoever's shooting is aiming really high.
It's Coach.
Coach.
Who keeps tackling me?
Maybe it's your girlfriend.
It is.
There's a molly.
Reloading! Watch out!
He's also
reloading! Oh, shit! Watch out!
Now there's
you
not
killed
a
him. He's
lasers!
Dead.
Oh, wait, no, that's... That's fire. Hey, never mind.
Kyle,
there is a
over here. Your shotgun is over here.
Assault rifles.
Your good shotgun is over here.
I have incendiary on my one, so I'm gonna deal with this for now. I already used the ammo box. What?
Yeah, it won't let me use it.
I didn't.
This is just ammo box.
Oh,
whatever.
God. There's like some crazy ass wind or something out here.
Cool.
Pills here.
Cool story, bruh.
Back.
It's real safe.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Reloading.
It seemed like I walked sideways.
Guns here. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, geez.
Now you understand, Kyle?
I almost just fell off.
I'm not insane. It's a thing.
What the fuck are we supposed to do?
Not die.
Oh! Oh!
You two
I almost fell off. The thing is, it wasn't constant. It just it happens randomly, and that's the worst part.
Like,
yeah.
Bitches.
That was very fun.
Reloading.
I do not wish to repeat that experience again.
Hey, there's.
Alright, I'm not even here. There's literally just a box of assault rifles.
There are stairs nothing going up here. Two more floors.
That's yeah, I don't know, man. So many things.
Reloading.
I made lots of fire.
Okay. That's nice, dear.
I'm actually not like, if this is really this.
Reloading!
Oh, wait.
Laser! Wait, what are these? Lasers?
Oh, you're all up on this floor. I was like, how the shit did you get up here? But no.
I'm responding. Oh crap.
I'm gonna go up to the upper floor just to see what's up there.
This is a nuclear bomb, right? That's what it looks like.
Help, 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 help!
Everyone's here.
Okay, let's
shut the fuck up, Coach.
I shot a few things up here, but I don't know what else is up here. And yes, Andrew, it does look nukey.
Bitch, stop being such a bitch. This is not a good area.
Shut up, bitch, and wake the other bitches. Help, help.
It is on fire, but now it's no longer on fire. It's dead.
And also, it looks like exploding bullets and firing bullets.
Reloading.
Do not stack.
Fire safety is about sharing.
Fire bullets absolutely do not stack.
Hey, fire bullets about sharing.
Caring is caring. Therefore, if I shoot you in the face with fire, it's because I'm
reloading.
I really want to jump in this elevator shaft, but I really feel like I'm gonna die.
You will die. Do not do that.
I didn't die. It just cracked a little. I highly recommend you take the stairs that are right next to it.
Absolutely. I'm not going to do that.
Reloading!
How many people are actually up here with me? Alright. Bye, Max.
There's a charger right behind me. Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. He's dead.
We're just waiting for a helicopter now, right?
Reloading!
Yep.
Something like that, yeah.
Not just something like that, man.
Thanks!
Exactly.
Reloading!
That.
Where is
Where is it?
There's Spitter.
Found it.
You'll be alright, right, Kyle?
No. I'll probably be fine.
You do seem to have a lot of space to work with.
Definitely.
Throwing a Molotov!
No! No, 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 no!
He's coming upstairs. He's coming downstairs.
Oh.
Everyone shoot the tanks!
Oh, good job. I feel like I did most of that work.
Before, but
thank you for
damn.
The support, though.
We did actually come help. It just took a minute.
I am, There are. That was terrifying. I'm actually perfectly fine right now. I
just
get
healed, so now I'm good.
We're gonna blow that up, right?
That's what I was saying, right? Hey.
Hi.
So apparently, because you know my cousin goes to college in Colorado.
Yeah.
Instead of like, they have like their own version of A.
Yeah.
It's huh.
Huh?
Yeah, so going to the Wendy's, huh? Reloading. Or something like that.
That sounds ridiculous, but... Okay.
I shot the boom and it didn't go boom.
Reloading!
I shot the
shit. I shot the law, and the law won.
Maybe it's
wait.
Like the bomb in the thing. Maybe it's like the New Year's bomb.
Reloading! Actually reminds me more of the reactor in, the last Batman
There's
movie.
There's another tank?
Reloading! Yeah, why wouldn't there be? There's oh, a there's
shit.
A hunter down there.
Oh shit! I lit him on fire.
Oh shit!
Oh!
Coming. He's dead. I am out of ammo.
Okay, so yeah, I'm don't know about you guys, but I'm now a fan of just hosting locally.
There's a hunter right there. Yeah.
Missed the mods like 3%, but this is so much smoother. Hey, there's a scar in here.
I found a laser sight that's totally useful.
Where?
Over in this.
Well, the helicopter's here, so it's totally useful.
I don't care.
Why is there an option?
Which one the hell have had lights for quicker rescue? I can't see shit.
I'll just go ahead and do that.
Reloading. Yeah, I was gonna say, let's go ahead and do that, but I can't see shit because I got puked.
What did it say to do?
I got it.
Did someone already do that? Because it's already done.
Kyle, I think, is trying to
help. I didn't try, actually. I'm just gonna go ahead and make a run for it. Hey, guys.
Tank.
Oh, I am done.
Bye. Bye, Max.
Bye.
RIP. Oh! Oh!
Bye.
I died.
You got winded?
No.
Warm MT do join the server.
God, the fucking death music that I have is so great.
I watched literally all of my friends.
I was like, wait, what is going on? And then I realized I was being charged.
I did it.
Dude, we just had like a legit like movie scenario. And all of the people except the girl died.
Yeah, I don't... Basically what happened was Andrew saved my life, and I paid him back by watching him fly off the edge with a charger. That was horrifying, I'm not gonna lie. Did I just play really conservatively this round? Holy crap.
You somehow stayed away from damage.
Warm MT do switch channel to Team IAD
yep,
on the server.
Fucked that last one.
Yeah, you
literally
did.
So I got hit by the horde and couldn't catch up to you guys.
Fuck you, coach.
Then I ran out of AK ammo and then I got the tank, like I dropped through a hole to try and run away from the horde, mm-hmm. and the tank just was waiting for me in that room.
Yeah.
So suddenly small area, I'm already low on health, and then tank and punch me out.
Alright, daybreak. More like daybreak.
More like we
the
should
local, or do we want to try best available?
Local, please.
Local. I don't feel like dealing with that shit again.
Also, Max, you didn't see what I switched my Uplay launcher name to?
I did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. We'll be right back. I'm grabbing more drink.
Yeah. So, I thoroughly enjoyed that last session campaign.
It's pretty good.
It was very good. The last area was actually one of the better ones.
Mm-hmm.
I hear a witch already.
I can't hear a witch, but I can read a witch.
Oh, do you have subtitles on?
Some sort of nightmare, goddamn zombie apocalypse and shit. There are lots of weapons on this table. What the hell are we gonna do?
All we have to do is there are.
Oh crap!
Are you serious?
Oh yeah, our gold is right next to the bridge. On the other mother at the side of the water.
Oh, that's gone forever.
What did you drop? From a lot worse than that.
I dropped a crowbar. I'll tell you about
the
time Keith tried
to defry a turkey. Actually, the crowbar snaps him too. Over
90% of what was his that? Body.
Actually, the crowbar like snaps him too. oh god, oh, Kyle, shit. Please don't. You haven't been on the subreddit, I assume.
No.
But the JonTron subreddit has literally just turned into a complete shit show.
How so?
It literally everything has been actually the crowbar snaps in two. Like that's like been every single fucking post. Hey coach.
What is that even from?
Clause of Bye coach. Oh. Goodbye, coach. Goodbye, coach.
Is he dead yet?
No, I can't push him all the way off. Don't do it, Kyle. Don't do it.
He's like,
you can't do it. You can't push him off without falling off yourself.
Well,
if somebody wants a spare pistol, there's one here.
I already have one.
No.
There's a witch like right outside the store already.
Derek, let us hear dead end. Derek's dead now.
Asshole.
Get out of the city. Use the bridge.
They're going to bomb the whole city. If they bomb the city in the game, they bomb the city in real life.
I fucking lost again. Kyle, you're a hooker.
I tried.
I had to shoot my own father. I want to go home.
Oh!
Boomer. Oh, thanks.
What?
You hit me. The fire axe, and there was nobody else around.
Reloading.
I can't see
one,
shit, dude.
Fire axe all the way back here.
I got one. I mean, Andrew's quite aware that I have a fire axe now.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, Andrew.
I just killed a war guard.
Oh no, that's cool.
Oh, spice body spray.
There's apparently a spitter around here.
Still running with the Terry Crews charger.
I've got Leroy Jenkins.
That is a big rock. These doors make no sense.
I hear a lot of special infected, but I haven't seen any of them.
I've seen the boomer that.
Yeah, the one that.
On me. There's a witch down here.
Yep.
You found the witch. I do hear witchy noises.
Are these things bulletproof? Okay, we can probably just flat out avoid her.
Yes, I believe you can. Yep, you can go around. Easily, just go around the right.
Yeah.
Oh, bye, boomer.
Kazana! Yes!
Kazana?
Oh god, I'm literally standing on this shitter to avoid getting burned by spitter acid.
I got pills.
Alakazana!
And the best part is, it's working. I was just saved by a shitter. I just jumped out a window and I'm fine. Like around the side of the hotel. Okay.
Up and down and all around. I don't think this is the right way, Andrew. It might be.
Interface the wrong way.
Basically, you can leave the hotel by like six different ways.
Jackie's
never fine.
Jackie's dead.
There's a pokeball over here. Biobomb
up here.
The zombies are acting very weird. By that, I mean very laggy for some reason.
Speed.
I am being smoked.
I see it.
Smoker!
Fuck off, Tommy. The smoker's not dead. He's behind the cabin of the truck.
And fuck zombies.
Reload.
Okay, so there's bio, not bio. There's bead and pain pills in here.
Ease?
I like to poop. My dad died pooping, you son of a bitch.
Fire the howitzer to clear a path. I am on board with this.
How did you get over there?
Boom!
How did you get over there?
I may explode.
I found it.
Good job. This reminds me, like, the city. Not exactly, but it reminds me of the beginning of
Speed
of Walking Dead a little bit.
It absolutely does. Wait, have you watched that?
I watched the first season.
Oh, see, I'm up to season 5. Reloading.
It blows my mind that there's 5 seasons.
You just been ignoring it for
I thought there were like maybe be like 3 or some shit.
They apparently have like the trailer out for the same right now.
Yeah, I heard.
Like Comic-Con or
something. Gotta reload!
And there's a 1 or 2 seasons that are gonna be, but most of it is amazing.
Sorry, Max. I thought he was out of the way.
Good. Molotov here.
Hiding in the plane, please. There's a plane
I can
do.
Barriers down.
You're
playing. Let's
get out of here. Heads up.
Charlie.
I'm serious.
Reloading.
Going with the machine gun.
Zombie noises are great. There's pain pills and guns and ammo.
Boomer bile
even
here.
My katana doesn't need ammo. Oh. I'm pretty sure that by clearing the path this way, it means go this way.
Meh.
I have machete. Nope, battle cricket here. Bat.
Machete.
Machete.
My shitty. But yeah, no, this totally does remind me of, like, Atlanta in the first season.
We got a charger.
Oh, God.
Dumb
sorry.
Shit!
Maybe late. This is very open.
Yeah, I'm curious to see how this plays out. I also suspect that it's probably a real pain in the ass at higher difficulties.
Probably.
Now, Bernie.
I'll stop Bernie.
Watch out!
They have ointment for that now.
You should probably wear it.
Reloading!
I'm not the one that's probably having it. Ammo.
Oh, but it will be soon.
Oh, what the fuck?
Why is it always you, Andrew?
Because I just fire off into the distance without looking at where I'm shooting.
Why would you do that?
Even when I'm playing at 1440, you'll be able to see like 8 miles away.
I can see 8 miles away. That doesn't mean I'm looking 8 miles away.
Just because I have the option.
Oh god, Jockey. If I can help Kyle, turn around.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
I am not on drugs, can you tell?
Running around with a katana on is possibly the most fun thing.
Probably, yeah.
It's pretty fantastic. I'm in a house.
I am not in a house.
Are you with a mouse?
I'm the mouse house.
Warm MTG joined your channel. Channel's way on the server.
What's up, Max? Hey, I got a couple questions for you.
What's up?
Yeah.
I'm totally work-related.
Guys, we're here.
Coming back Monday.
Reloading.
Yep.
All right, cool. We need to do a couple things. First thing, when you get in, we got to book your travel for EMC. And then we need to talk about taking those tests if you haven't already.
Yeah, I'm through 95% of the classes. I'm actually going to go through some more tonight before I go to bed.
Bitchin'.
I just need to actually, like, take shit, but I wanted to have, like, study as long as possible.
Look here.
First.
Awesome. No worries then. So, I guess first thing Monday morning, man.
Yeah, I'll get logged back into everything and then talk to Mary about getting travel booked.
I'll do it. I can help you with it. Or, yeah, Mary can do it too if she's there, so.
Whatever.
Either way, we'll get it squared away. Cool, man.
Cool.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I've missed it.
Yeah, I can imagine. Ashley there.
Yeah?
What's up, man? We're gonna ride tomorrow if you're in.
Yeah, I am in.
I think we're, Gunn and I are talking about a morning ride, but then probably do one like midday afternoon. So you might, I don't know how late you're staying up, but.
I mean, I'll get up for that. That's worth it.
I'll let you know, man. I don't know how early. He hasn't responded back to me.
Okay.
So when he tells me,
fuck, tank. Oh no, I missed.
Shit.
Oh, no, I didn't. I didn't miss.
You guys playing Battlefield?
Left 4 Dead 2. Different kind of tank.
Shoot the damn tank!
Seriously, don't fall in the water.
Alright. Well, I'll let you guys go.
Cool.
Anywho.
All
right. See you soon.
Text me when we're gonna ride.
Yeah, man, if they hit me up, or if Gunn hits me up, I think it was just Gunn and I right now. I don't even think Joe's gonna be around for it, but otherwise, I'll hit you up if we're gonna do it afternoon. So.
Okay.
Boost is maximum for us. I'm just saying, he's fucking sweet. Actually, he didn't believe me that car means nothing now. Thank you, John.
I won't say it means nothing, but I can understand that. I'm like, a lot of road bikes.
Yeah, you need one that goes like $140.
Yeah, I just don't have a motor on any of them. But maybe something.
And it makes it awesome. Alright, see you fellas later.
Yeah.
Reloading!
Warm MTG left your channel and switched to Team IAD on the server. Something.
Well, that was strange.
That was our boss.
That's not, no, not even our boss. He's our manager, actually.
You're okay, fine. Either way, he's in charge.
And now he's on the internet forever.
Reloading!
Oh, yeah, that's true.
That's just how that shit works.
Yeah.
There's Molotov in the first aid kit if anybody wants it. Kyle, you are the deadest. If you don't want it, I'll take it.
Go for it. So, this is fucking beautiful.
It does look pretty good.
Yeah, honestly, now I'm really sad that I am not. Like, I need to play this game at 4K just to see what happens.
Probably things.
I mean, it's still gonna look the same.
We got a
boomer!
No, but seriously, like, I'm just curious. Being chased in circles by a charger.
There's a fountain in here.
There is. Health kit. I'm gonna use it.
Reloading.
I like how we've gotten rid of any semblance of working together most of the time.
Oh, fuck you, coach. You stole my kill.
What do you mean? Weapons
over here. Like, most of the time. Oh, I just found a really kick-ass shotgun.
I mean,
like, we all kind of just split up and don't really go together.
Well, at this point, we're not that likely to die, especially in this difficulty.
True.
And the safe house is literally right here.
We do, like, we're good about sharing weapons. We're good about, like, get in here. About useful shit. We come to each other's help as needed. But...
No zombie safe from Chicago Ted.
Here I sit all brokenhearted and come to shit.
And I only farted.
What?
I wasn't even reading it, I just know that one. I'm not sure if I should be proud or not that I know that.
I'm very alarmed that you know that off the top of your head.
You're very what?
Alarmed. But strangely aroused.
I was gonna say, why would you be surprised that I know that of all things?
I don't know, dude.
Like, that's right up my alley. My back alley.
I was about to say something about that, but never mind.
It's okay, I've got it covered.
Yeah.
Out of film.
That you
no
do.
Helicopter zombies are too fast. Not
I mean, I am wearing pants
it.
Right now, so yes I do.
Frank yep. West. Went to save my dog. If I'm not
looking
back
for
in
an M60.
Everyone drop everything and come
looking
save
looking for
me.
An M60,
Cole.
Andrew?
Looking for an M60? Come see me, Crazy Dave.
Chat sits down when he pees. Casey's up for anything. 555-6771.
Quick!
Turned into a
call that number.
Don't call.
Oh, wow.
Japanese.
I am taking the speed that no one else has taken, and I'm really sad we don't have better guns.
Oh my
so far,
god!
Where the level's going.
Kyle?
What's up?
Speed.
Otis, out of film, no helicopter, zombies are too fast, not going to make it. Frank West. You know what that's from, right?
Yeah, I know. It's,
okay.
Yeah. K came to shit and the world ended.
Stinks inside my head.
You're wrong, Max. Peter, what? Waited
who the fuck shot me?
Me.
Oh, fuck, Mudman.
Couldn't wait any longer, went to Riverside with others. I'm so sorry.
Nick, that doesn't look like a good place to go.
I really like reading the walls.
Yeah, the walls in this one are well done.
God is dead. Jump down a hole
right now to give me a piggyback ride.
What?
That hole is suicide.
Yeah, don't jump down there. Seriously.
No, but they actually like this one seems to be. Yes, it's very open, but it's a lot more detailed in terms of little things.
Yeah, I wasn't saying it was open. It was a bad thing. Just said it was a.
It was an
passing observation.
Looked with your special eyes.
I looked with my not so special eyes because I think I'm going blinder.
Blinder?
Blinder. Like blinders.
Reloading!
I mean, you're already deafer.
Yep.
We go this way, guys, because there's an arrow this way.
Something tells me Max is correct.
Reloading!
Max is absolutely correct.
Reloading!
Oh! That was special.
I heard that coming.
But I didn't have enough time to go anywhere else.
I saw and heard him coming, but decided not to do anything about it until after you were already captured.
Wait until I've been fully covered.
Yeah, they're easier to kill that way.
They're distracted once they've already come.
Yep. Is there any reason to why? Is there any reason to actually do
You're disappointed at how hard we worked for that, Andrew, aren't you?
Yes.
I should be going
I should be closer. By that I mean
what's that song?
I just want those lady bumps.
Yes, except they're not lady bumps because I didn't like cannibalize them. Well, I wouldn't be. Is it cannibalism if you're just harvesting their body parts for transplant?
No, that makes you a pirate. I'm done.
Ah, Kyle.
Actually chop off
Kyle, how did you get over there?
I walked.
Kyle,
I
how did you?
The stairs, walk faster.
Oh. Look out!
Get that zombie! It's okay. I'll just figure it out somehow. By figure it out, I mean.
Have you guys realize, have we gotten any other, like, better weapons?
We may have missed them in that, like, that house that Kyle made us skip.
I didn't make you skip anything.
Grabbing so a Molotov. Back upstairs, and I'm gonna
extra health kit, Kyle?
I came back to save your ass, motherfucker.
Kyle.
Sure. Okay, well... Coach is healing me right now.
Fuck you, Coach.
I was going to use that. I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, remember that time that we were good at this game? Yeah, me either.
No.
I remember for a little while we did bump it up to, like, advanced consistently.
I mean...
I never noticed you do that because I don't pay attention to that
it's
shit.
It's been a while, but, like, back when we were, like, playing this all the time, I could have moved it up to expert. I hear a tank.
I hear a lot of things. Tank is more.
Yeah, I mean, if we played it consistently for a bit,
found it!
Probably fire! Double fire!
Fuck.
Keep shooting!
We can stop shooting you now.
No. I'm on fire now. Retribution sucks.
Gaben at bellsoftware.com.
Why does this exist here?
Pokeballs.
There's so much ammo.
Guys, I feel like we're about to get assaulted. Seriously, there's like four fucking mountain guns.
I think we're about to get ass.
Mountain guns?
Mounted.
Yeah, you said mountain.
I do work good.
Reloading.
There's pills, and seriously, there's no way there's this much bile, and there's not something about to attack us.
If anybody sees any hand sanitizer, let me know. Reloading.
When aren't you?
Literally just at work. I like to think I keep things pretty classy at work.
How do I go out?
Hunter. Reloading!
Hunters ain't got shit on me!
I don't know, Max. Reloading. I think you're wrong.
About what? I
guess it was just supposed to be like a military hole.
Wait, why did what drove through here? Is there
a car?
Yes.
Can't see through the water there.
Why would you be able to?
I want to be able to see, like, the Hummer in the water.
That'd be cool, but...
Reloading. In the house. Let's go in the house. Ooh. Hey, guns. Oh my god, guns.
Watch out!
I already have guns. My gun.
Better guns.
Reloading. Is our combat shotgun a spaz?
No spaz, but it's the one before it.
Okay, well I have
the
one.
X-1014.
I already have that one.
Yes.
Watch out!
I thought it was the M1014.
Same thing.
Your mom's the same thing.
Well, let's calm down here.
Let's all get drunk on the beach. There's okay. Molotovs. Those are alcohol, right?
Yep. At one point, probably. Ow.
Reloading!
There's also pipe bombs. And zombies.
Hunter!
Reloading! And chairs.
Oh my god!
A really bad habit.
There's weapons over here that are the same thing, Max. We didn't have to go into the house.
I went into the mother.
Way to go, Kyle.
What?
This one's your fault.
I really wish I could drive the Mustang.
Yeah.
It'd be nice to camp the rest of the world otherwise.
Whoever decided to make this level had a serious hard on for Boomer Bile.
Yeah, they did.
I can see maybe being more useful at higher difficulties.
Oh, it's useful in every difficulty.
Bitch. And more speed. Because I need speed. I'm playing Sonic, actually.
Gotta go fast.
Yep.
Gotta go fast.
Reloading!
Oh my gosh.
Reloading!
Where do we go? I don't know where to go.
Over the boat.
Wherever I'm gonna go fast.
Reloading!
Hey guys.
There's a junkie way up.
There's a witch.
It just made a Pokeball noise. And I'm so happy.
Reloading!
You wanna why? You have the fucking Pokeball.
I didn't realize it did sound though. I thought it was just visual.
Yeah. There's a witch?
Yep, she's wandering though. She can just walk wide.
Gonna go ahead and just ignore her.
I was tempted to the sniper.
Oh, thank you, fuck. You're my hero, Andrew.
You're welcome. That's why I like the sniper rifle.
There's a pile of dead people here, and it's kind of amusing. I just added another one. Hey!
Another one bites the dust.
Okay, there's so yeah, they just decided that suddenly we get all of the good guns.
There's a health kit in here.
I
can
to
I drive this?
this.
What even hit me? How did that hit me?
I'm reloading.
Health kit. First aids.
Second aids.
Third aids. Oh wait, you're dead now.
Band-aids.
I wish.
Reloading.
What do you call it when a conductor gets AIDS?
Hearing AIDS?
Reloading.
Band-aids.
Oh, god damn it.
I may have just come up with that myself.
Go, go. Oh, shit.
go!
That's actually far better than I expected.
Oh, come on.
Reloading here.
This is another wall.
No, smoker, help!
Oh fuck!
Reloading.
I love chopping their legs off before they finish climbing something.
It's very good. Bye, coach. I never liked you. I'll put the pressure on you. This is the safe arm.
Max, standing in front of the gun was probably not a good idea.
I was trying to protect your butt from enemies, but there was a bomb behind you.
I've been doing that before.
Gun's starting to overheat.
The safe room is literally.
Yeah, gone. Let's go in.
Everybody's here.
Watch out!
Oh man! I didn't shoot that. Alright.
You might want to clean your drawers after that. I know I do.
Damn it, Andrew.
I'm hungry.
You guys forget to eat dinner.
I didn't eat dinner. Why would I need to after the pizza and then a shake?
That shake was surprisingly filling.
It really was, but I'm still not sure if it was worth $6.50.
I do not believe it was. Still good. Not worth that. Where is...
Oh.
Ida, okay.
Better.
Nobody's coming to save us. They're going to bomb the city. Get out. Okay.
Reloading!
There's no call for language like that. Alright. Repent. The end is extraordinarily blank. Nigh.
Wait, read the safety checklist. Secure the room with plastic sheeting and duct tape.
Not airborne, but...
Not airborne, yeah. No cure.
Echo is the last evac to safe zone.
None of you will survive. Leave now. Head north to Echo.
Fucking goddamn it.
What?
Ashley just messaged me in Steam and says, having fun with the game.
Adeline shot here.
We always have fun with the game.
You need to have a button that switches your screen. I'm never going to give you up and then back again.
I can make it a GIF that plays over my thing. I can do that. I can do that.
Good enough for me.
The
real problem is you'd need the audio too.
I'll try. Oh!
Holy shit!
You. Oh, you got it.
Yep.
Or not.
Remember, I.
Kyle is mad.
You guys. That's what I used to do for you guys, remember? I was a witch killer.
Used to give her head for us?
Hey, some guns here.
Yeah, I used to blast her bitch ass head off.
In here.
Hey, guys.
I'm
yes.
here.
In this reminds me of,
disconnected from the server.
And then it drops and we all die.
This reminds me of Half-Life 2.
Of course not, that's a trick question.
This is the Golden Gate Bridge, isn't it?
You know, that's probably.
Well, Keith, he was a runaway groom on his wedding day. Yep. All
shut the fuck up, Ellis.
We ain't got time for this, Ellis.
Okay.
I like his stories.
I think I'll make a thing of Shin Ramen.
I also
which is apparently too spicy for Kyle.
It is indeed. I don't know what it is about that particular flavor. Like, I can get spicy food just fine.
Reloading!
Shit, that was a boomer. Actually, you killed it, you motherfucker.
I did.
And I still saved your ass while blind because boomer.
Reloading.
Look, man. Clearly, you would have hit it too.
But I didn't get credit for it, so it's your fault.
Well,
oh,
God.
Oh.
We are covered in ass.
That doesn't
watch
sound
out.
Bad.
Yeah, but what if it was,
really cool.
What if it was like,
help,
sweaty
help,
man ass?
Help.
Where are you?
That's Kyle's favorite kind. I'm in a hole.
Way to go.
Apparently this is a hole.
What?
Did you miss me?
That is absolutely a hole.
I thought it was a ladder.
Nope.
Alright then.
It goes down. It goes down really far.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds like every night.
Just like Kyle. This looks like fun. Can we, are we playing the floor as lava?
It looks like there's supposed to be a car that ramps off this, but maybe not.
There are a whole bunch of
Yes, we're playing the floor is lava.
This is a really stupid place to do that.
Do what?
Oh man. First of all, the charger's gone. But I was hoping that explosion from the plane was gonna kill it.
I mean, it still did a pretty good job dying on the phone.
I was like, man, that's gonna kill
you. You touch the floor, you're dead. Oh, that's a tank!
Oh! Oh god! Oh fuck!
Fire! Yeah, fire! I don't have
one. Dead.
That was terrifying. Max, where did you go?
I'm up here. He hit me up here.
Okay. I thought you fell off, and I was like, well,
thank god. He just punched me back up onto that. There's a machete. And a katana.
You're having a bomb.
Ninja katana. But I already have one, and mine's covered in blood, so it's superior.
Reload!
I've been using this one.
Christ, those guys are such ass.
How do we go across the thingy?
Give me a second, because I'm gonna actually heal up. There's two extra health packs.
I mean, you should.
I don't know if I should, but I'm not. I just want to. Yeah. Let's go melee on the
Why do you have to?
I don't have to.
Oh, you got really lucky there, coach.
Hunt-jocker. Hunt-jocker?
The jockey would have killed him.
Gotta reload!
Hey, can somebody wait up? I gotta heal.
Oh, I got it.
I am hearing myself.
Is that really it, Kyle?
Yep.
There's a smoker not far behind us.
Uh-huh. He's behind the tanker on the left side. There he is.
Reload!
I'm
damn
over
nice
here
shot,
when you guys get over here. Just be careful, it's actually really tricky.
Yeah, we noticed.
Reloading!
Reload, ding ding ding.
Okay, well that was special.
Ding 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 ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding
ding ding ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding
ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding
ding ding
ding ding ding ding
ding ding ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding
Very cool.
Okay, on the other side, all the way over here.
Reloading!
That absolutely would not have happened if I had my shotgun.
Which is over here.
Yeah.
This is not going well.
Just both an ammo pile and shotguns.
Ammo!
Got it. I'm gonna go down one more time and then deal with that. Or Coach will heal me.
Reloading!
Too, I guess.
The bridge kind of stops.
I think we probably have to
this
get
this looks like a slide.
Watch out!
Let's have a Golden Gate slide.
Going down.
Hey, look out. Don't go down the red thing. There's some spots.
Go, there's holes.
Yep, there is.
Doing
it.
I don't know who did that, but alright.
That was me.
Mark's dead.
Why we got guns? Watch out!
This level is awesome.
This is ridiculous and I love it.
I like
that's a lot of zombies.
I like the platform on one, but we do.
Are the zombies like rubber banding for anybody else?
Kind of.
They're a little weird.
It seems to be only when they're on that van though. That was pretty great.
Got your back, man. I don't think you're dead.
Charger.
Reloading. More like dead bitch.
That was awesome. Y'all are behind you, Max.
I have no idea where I'm going, and I'm actually playing on it because I needed a scratch.
Reloading. I think we're on a yacht.
This is a little bit bigger than a yacht.
Okay, whatever. Cruise ship, yacht.
Cruise ship that rammed the bridge and took it out.
I'm not.
Why
one
doesn't
of those...
it sink? The ship is a zombie too.
Everything.
I mean,
is
because
a zombie.
If you run it into a bridge, it's not gonna sink. Dumbass.
Watch out!
That is his name.
Do you even boat?
What's a boat? What's Reloading. What's water?
Do you even buoyancy?
What are boat?
How do I boat?
Reloading!
That's bulletproof glass, apparently.
I went well, to see it all.
There's a witch
glass.
In here, by the way.
There's a what?
There's a witch somewhere.
Reloading!
We'll deal with her the old-fashioned way.
I'm really glad that they put the nav, like, arrows, because oh my god, do I not know where we're going.
No shit,
Found
we don't
her.
Know where we're going.
She's wandering.
There's just so many fucking paths here, it's fucking insane.
She's on.
Witch is dead. I shot her too
Ding
many
dong.
Times.
Ding dong.
I got
something in the head.
Reloading.
Because I was almost dead.
Oops.
We should go that stairway. Safe room. Also, hunter noises. Nice shot.
Boomer
oh,
girl.
Shit, that was coach. Boom. My boomer flexes are getting better. I actually remember to push her back, switch to shooty, and then kill her.
Reloading!
Yeah. It's, severe-ish.
I really don't care.
I don't either.
Reloading!
What it was.
It's less exciting when it's not triple.
Yeah, well.
Damn it.
Oh, hell yeah!
Oh shit, this is the last one. No,
yep.
Wait.
Probably.
I think this one is 5.
Maybe, we'll see. That's what a headshot'll do. Bam! No, we have one more after this.
Why is it so dark in here if the sun's out?
Yeah, because we just stayed here forever.
The
actually,
the
these might
dark.
Be Exodus 9:15.
Okay.
So, Andrew, I have a theory as to why it's so dark. We're in the bowels of the ship, and the bowels are where you keep poop, and poop is dark, right?
And Max?
We're literally on the con.
We're,
this
we're
is not
the
bowels of the ship.
My theory works better if there's bowels, okay? Also, Jesus Christ, they gave us, like, every gun in the game.
Yep.
But they didn't give us any consumables, so...
Are there lasers? There's health kits over here.
I don't care. I have one.
Coach is the only one without one.
Yeah, he'll either pick it up or he won't, you know. Kinda up to coach on that one.
Look out!
Don't worry, Andrew. I shall be your
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry.
We cannot be shooting each other.
Reloading.
Reloading.
I'm gonna go check out this other end. There's a lot of dead bodies.
Reloading.
Thank you for slowing her down.
There's a ladder. I'm going up ladder, guys.
Ladder. Is Kyle our new lifeguard?
Spoiler alert, it was a security guard the entire time. I'm playing the game.
How are you not dead, Charger? There we go.
He's dead.
Oh. Can't see, hold on.
I got the zombie back. Oh, I missed a few, but I got most of them. I should have just shot Max because I thought he was a zombie. He was not a zombie.
I know I'm ugly, Kyle, but damn.
I mean, you're Ellis, so.
Oh, the ship is just. Stop squirming. Center. On the bridge. That's dumb.
Please
also, it really is just.
Any circumstances.
It really is just, like, really dark.
What about that?
It's cloudy or something, like a storm. Oh, you fucking asshole.
Damn, man, quit shooting me.
Better. I'm not actively trying to kill you.
Oh, damn, another.
Oops, my bad. I accidentally shot
you. It's okay, I accidentally shot you in the back of the foot again.
Are you going for most, like, team damage?
How is this any different than the way I usually play this game?
Oh, my God.
Charger!
That time I saved you.
Ainge, a minute ago you were trying to kill me.
There's a ton of speed.
There's only one speed.
Uh-oh. How does it get through?
First aid. Let's close that door. Let's go, let's go.
Why is that such a... Oh my gosh, this is another fucking race to the end.
Bridge has been racing legal. Lasers, 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 everybody go wide. There's also multiple chain logs.
Don't need them.
Watch out! Reloading!
I'm gonna try to tell you something about chains.
It's fine.
Heads up!
You got it?
I shut it off.
Reloading!
Alright. Oh, good job. I knew that too.
Reloading!
I knew having at least one drive addict going on team would be amazing. They say that heroin user experience speed over. Faster than regular humans.
Hey, get in the back of this truck.
Reloading!
There's a redneck with a table.
Reloading! Reloading here!
Oh yeah, bam.
Reloading!
First aid kit here.
I'm gonna heal.
Hey, wait a second.
Weapons over here.
Gotta heal.
Think we're going down.
It's been going down a lot, you know?
Yeah, we went up that one, man.
Reloading.
Stay in your ass, bitch.
Okay, reloading.
I think I have the mobile one, right? You two usually carry the Molotov, so I'm not too worried about that. Yeah.
That's a boomer.
Reloading!
I tried blowing it up, but you were too close, man.
Charger!
Look at this charger.
I didn't.
The coaches marry people? That's really,
watch out!
That's really what Ellis just asked.
I think Ellis might be overused. There's AK.
Watcher ball. Do you guys see this?
Max. AK.
Do you see what I'm looking at back here?
No.
Yes, I do.
Not an AK though.
Oh my god. I already have
it. Is that a rage face?
No.
No, it's. Oh no, that's not.
I don't know what it is, but it's kind of amusing. I'm with Kyle. Let's take the truck. I fell.
Obviously, it's the bat god.
Hey, some guns here.
Do you want me to kill her, or do you want to just walk
She's
around?
A wanderer, just ignore her.
Alright, if you're on the
she's
truck, you'll be alright.
She's easy to get past, you just go to the left of the truck and see yeah. The right. Kyle, I hear a hunter, and I'm probably gonna get nommed in a minute.
I'm following you.
Reloading!
There's speed.
Better,
Reloading!
Oh, wasn't me this time. Coach, get the fuck in here.
Go the
fuck.
Somebody push the button.
Reloading.
Max is on top of it.
I can always count on you when I need somebody to push buttons.
Yep.
Which way to scope? I saved your life, Max.
Oh, man.
Boomer.
Bunker somewhere.
Boomer!
Never mind. That's terrifying.
Hey, come back, man. There's still people here.
Don't shoot the helicopter.
God damn it.
You might turn around and kill us all.
Reloading.
We can get out of this.
Better than the zombies. It's not this way.
We got a hunter!
Damn it. I need to remember my strategy for hunters.
Reloading! Reloading! First aid here.
First aid kit.
Bullets?
Jockey.
For my Valentine?
Bullets in my Valentine. Valentine.
What? Valentine?
Where's
your heart? Oh,
dumb.
Reloading.
You're welcome.
Oh my god. There was just a zombie facing the wrong way, and I smacked
Matt,
her in the
Kyle,
head
why don't
sword.
You go use that health kit?
Reloading.
And
but
then I
where
ran
is
away.
It? Oh shit.
Back here.
Okay. Because I forgot we had one.
That was terrifying.
Right next to this cop car over here.
Yeah, I didn't need it before.
Reloading.
I guess
Christ.
I need it now.
Cover me. This car is a lot, but startling.
It's asleep. Shh. Don't wake him up. I think in my confusion I accidentally got rid of my shotgun with the laser sight on it. Whoops.
Jogging.
Did I say that? My bad.
Woo!
Jockey! Jockey!
Reloading!
Oh yeah, I can't relate with that.
Reloading! Reloading!
Hey, a boat!
There was a safe room, but it's gone now.
Not very safe no more?
I guess not. I'm going upstairs for a sec.
Going upstairs for a sec?
Reloading!
Zack, yeah. Sorry. Health
hey guys, safe room. In the boat.
Open it up!
There's
a boat.
Help.
Is this awkward? There we go.
That's weird.
Like, I can't katana him. Why are there two ammo piles?
Reloading!
Because you can never have enough ammo.
Get on the boat!
Magically infinite.
Get on the boat.
Watch out!
I touched the butt. I touched the butt.
What I'm on the boat.
In the butt.
What the hell are you doing up there? Get inside!
Healing. Cover me, please.
We are the kings of the world.
I had to kill two more, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, we're going to Alcatraz.
Oh my god, you're right.
Reading's fun, guys. Holy crap, you meleeed a lot.
You. Me?
You. Yeah.
I mean, I've literally, like, I love katanas. I pretty much got it and just have only been using it since because katana.
Oh yeah.
Hey, the radio works.
Okay.
I refuse. Do.
I'm wondering what else is on the radio now.
It's a trap.
Why in the fuck did you take a boat to Alcatraz?
Oh, hey. It's Joko. Because
clearly going to prison is the only way to avoid the zombies.
As far as he's concerned, though, this is not the worst place to hold up.
I mean, actually, that's a later season of Walking Dead.
You're fucking kidding me, right?
I think
no,
it's like
they,
season
they
3, isn't it?
They hole up in a prison for an extended period. It's really awesome.
Andrew,
you need to watch that
now.
Show. It's so good.
Oh,
Walking Dead, after watching the first season, Walking Dead's one of those shows that made me, like, so tense that, like, I don't know.
I didn't have that problem. All I know is that, like, I season 5 and I think it's been maybe so I just
for, like,
where I really felt
like and then, like, the rest of it has been amazing. I'm climbing up this tower.
There's some ammo up there and two sniper rifles.
Reloading! Watch out! It's so goddamn dark, I could actually use that. How do I get down here without dying?
Climb the elevator ladder.
Oh, reloading! Thank god.
I'm up here.
I dropped off the ladder and then caught it about 2 feet from the ground.
Oh, I saw you. It was funny. And by that, I mean, I did the same thing.
I hear another tank up ahead.
I have fired thing. Molotov cocktails. I have Molotov cocktails. My buddies, he started up a I would be okay with having Molotov cocktails.
I don't
know. Right now. I missed the staircase.
Ah, shi-i. Oh my gosh, that was a long text.
Are you fucking shitting me?
Mm.
Oh no! Oh no! I tried to jump over, and it didn't work.
I mean, you would have died on landing anyway.
Yeah, he sounded really quiet, and then all of a sudden it started, and he was just around the corner.
He's dead now.
Good. Let me try and pick me up. By the way, there's a jockey and a spitter up here. Or maybe just a spitter.
I don't see it.
Up here on the right. There you go.
Sorry for not helping.
Oh, you're welcome, Kyle. I mean shielded for you.
Which is funny because I was immediately punching it. So absolutely nothing happened. Thank you for that, though. Katana in here.
See the blows.
Andrew, do you need a replacement Molotov? There's one at the base of the thing.
There's
there.
An M60 here.
The gun there is.
The gun, yes.
Where's the Molotov?
It's down the stairs.
Oh.
Right here.
Thought it was in the bathroom.
Molotov!
Grabbing Smoker. A Molotov.
Gosh, shit.
Coming. Oh,
where's Coach?
As fast as I can.
It doesn't matter where Coach is.
As fast as I can,
I'm up
for you.
Reloading!
There's Coach. What does that do, Max?
It locks the door, I'm assuming.
Oh.
It says lock door.
Nope.
You dumb shit. Come up here.
Adrenaline shot here.
Coach.
Grabbing a shot. Hooker bot 9000. You, Kyle, how dare you?
What?
But the speed, Kyle. It was my speed.
I wanted it.
Reload.
How did you get in here? Oh, like that.
Coach.
Okay.
Coach is in. Come back, Max. Press the button.
Yep. Safety door. Safety dance door. I feel like I should be allowed to go into this air vent, and it won't let me in.
I thought that was what we were gonna do. Yeah, I'm ready. Oh my god.
Oh, we have to pick up gas. Oh.
13? Yeah, we do.
13.
Double extra fuck.
I am so high right now.
Hal, IV charge.
Fuck. What about AP charge?
UV charge, why you know E charge? I am so bad. You know, at this point, I'm just gonna, yep, I'm down. And I am saving coach as a retard.
Yes, he is. No questions on this.
I'm gonna heal, and then I'm gonna go after Gas. Hey,
somebody watch my back, I'm gonna heal.
Actually think. Good.
We should remember the whole grab and throw them in closer, like work together. I'm going with Andrew. Actually, you know what, fucking Kyle, come with us, because I don't trust Coach to defend you.
I need to heal up real fast.
Fine.
Join us when you can.
Yep.
How the fuck are you supposed to get in here?
Down here, there's a lever that opens the cell doors.
Oh.
You guys jump down or what?
No, there's a general, like a low spot to walk down. Grab one in this cell, Andrew.
You're right there.
There's a staircase right here, Kyle. By me.
I'm getting this one right here.
I'm throwing some near you. I got it. Figuring we can daisy chain them.
I got this one.
Yeah.
It's gonna get us a little quicker. Where are you? Go.
Let Coach protect me for a second.
Ready for
area. Or not.
Oh yeah.
Kyle, no. Kyle, I'm here. I'm under you.
Reloading. I'm helping Andrew.
I'm
fine.
Alright.
I got this one!
I'm gonna start putting him in.
Yeah, go for it. I am...
Got it!
Tank.
Reloading!
I got this one! Tank's over here. I hear him.
Reloading. There's a hunter roaming free. Be very, very careful since we're all scattered.
You're with the coach. You should be alright.
Yeah, I mean, I figure I'm...
Apparently the tank died.
Reloading.
Yeah, he did.
Did someone kill him or did he fall off?
I think he fell somewhere.
Yeah, I don't see him.
Oops.
That's fine. I got it.
This system's actually working out fairly well.
Oh shit! Watch out! I got it!
Adrenaline shit. I got the adrenaline shits.
Andrew, that is not the right gas can.
Shut up! Yes, it was.
Okay.
I was.
It was right on my screen. I was like, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Oh, there's a ladder there.
Weapons over here.
There's a charger somewhere. Just watch out for it.
Oh, where? Coach is
in
charge.
You got Coach.
Come on, get out. Thanks. Reloading.
How do I get back up to Andrew? Not Andrew.
Got
Kyle.
It.
Andrew,
I don't
know. Gonna throw one up to you.
Sounds like there's a...
I see it. Oh, that's so close. I actually have to go up.
I got this one!
Okay.
I got it!
Just run this one up, I'm right behind you, and I don't see any more down here. I think we're
Reloading.
We got it.
Got it.
We're good.
Got it.
Got it.
Man, we are awesome.
Wait.
It's not this one.
The generator was filling up the... Oh, alright, whatever.
And that's what we like to call teamwork.
And I wasn't the only one that survived this time.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that one, despite the, like, I thought the jail cells were gonna suck ass, they're actually not bad. Yeah. Especially.
Well, it's because we weren't getting completely swarmed either.
I didn't see hardly any of the jail cells, actually.
Well, you didn't go into them to retrieve things, but they
not
really
usually,
weren't
no.
that bad, because you opened a whole block and then proceeded to grab the two or three.
Yeah.
As long as you were moving them together.
15 adrenaline shots?
Oh, shit.
What?
You guys just didn't even see.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell, dude. 335 melee kills? Shit, dude.
I was murdering everything with that katana.
Andrew,
if you
dude,
look at
fucking sit there and kill special infected?
Yeah,
holy
Kyle,
shit.
I had 334 common infected kills and 320 melee kills.
The most friendly fire incident. God damn it.
I thought that was going to be me for sure.
This is why in the real zombie apocalypse you want me like sniping or something so that if it's close combat, I don't shoot you.
You probably won't be up close, so I don't know, be a meat shield or some shit. I'm good at that, apparently.
That was fun.
That was very fun. I didn't think we were actually going to go to Alcatraz. That was nice.
That one, I am absolutely a fan of Daybreak. That was as good as it looked.
Yeah, Die Scrapers was also pretty good. Solid choices, both of them.
Well, we can keep those in our rotation.
Yep, definitely.
Alright. Oh, shutting down the stream.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave because I'm a little tired.